contest is a submission match.
Now look at this. Oh, come on, get in the ring.
Ref's going to call it if they don't get into the ring.
Yeah, this referee's warning them.
Oh. Backbreaker.
Nice headlock applied. Look at this athleticism.
Oh, that was pretty cool.
Dominating cross body.
Harsh impact.
And she's back in the ring now.
Uh-oh, submission move. Oh, landing right on the back.
Hurricanrana.
All measured up.
Drop kick with precision.
Producing a trampling.
It's starting to come together in a big way.
She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards.
Dropped directly on the back.
Looking bad for her here.
That's all well and good, Cole, but unless this leads to some sort of submission hold, it's all for naught.
Boom, what impact! Boom, what impact! Right to the throat.
She scores big with the counter.
Oh man, by the hair.
Hair whip.
Hooked up. Cutthroat side slam.
Uh-oh, submission move. She does break out of it, but has the damage been done?
Oof.
Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
The leg.
Just nasty.
You gotta love this match. So many different things happening all at once. Oh, right to the throat.
Once again, this match can only be won by submission.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here. Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, able to counter.
Leg lariat.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
One of these three women is going to quit here tonight. And if things keep going like this, it's going to be her.
Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go.
Wasn't expecting that.
Axe handle finds its target.
And now that one's countered.
Boom! What a forearm!
Kinshasa!
Not what she was looking for.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Tattooed
dude with a double axe handle.
Ah, look at this.
Jarring impact.
At this point, you have to figure that the next person to apply a submission will win.
Ah, jumping stomp to the gut.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Around the world on the WWE Network, WWE fans are glued to their sets watching this match. What a treat we have here with WWE Women's Superstars in action.
That'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Set up for the... Watch this here. Alabama Slam!
That was all sorts of nasty.
That hurt to the spine.
Picking the spot.
That's how you tear a muscle, guys. She's got... No, she gets out of it.
But she's still struggling, Cole. The end might just be near for her.
Ah, oh, Black Widow!
Locked in tight.
She better do something fast. And Corey, she releases the hold.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Big time lariat. Starting to fire up.
Where is the super...
Oh, one heck of a right hand coming.
Look out!
Got the head scissors applied.
Oh, oh man, that's just nasty.
Gosh.
Malicious.
Oh, she found her target.
Great athleticism.
Ah, oh, Black Widow.
Locked in tight.
This might be it. Her gutsy performance will be remembered forever. Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Here is your winner, AJ Lee.
And there's your winner.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.